The laptop is powered on, but no display. Let's put it off. And here, let's check the RAM. Try to check the RAM. Open the RAM. Let's try to remove this RAM. Let's clean the RAM. Let's clean this RAM. Replace it. There. Try to put it on and see if it can display. Yes, it has.